Today we are going to introduce this 10 gigabit Ethernet converged network adapter, X520-DA2. It provides a maximum of 20 gigabit per second bidirectional throughput per port on a single dual port card. Then customers can take full advantages of 10 gigabit Ethernet. Now let's get a closer look about it. These dual SFP Plus ports can attack with SFP Plus direct attack cable, SFP Plus module, and SFP Plus AOC. PCI Express is compatible with XA and X16 LAN. Last but not least, this converged network adapter supports intelligent offloads and operating systems including Windows, Windows Server, and Linux. Open the side cover and find the card slot. When you put it into the card slot, it must be tightly inserted. The slot can be PCI Express XA or X16. After plugged in, put the cover back. We need to put the CD-ROM into the computer. As you can see, after inserting the disk, there are three files for you to install the drive. Each file is used for certain operation system. In this case, I will go for version 16.3 since I'm using Windows 7. Just click the other ROM and then choose the first button. The installation will be started by simply clicking the next step. In order to make sure the drive has been installed correctly, don't forget to check the device manager. Thanks for watching.